My name is Anuraj Shankar from the Harvard School of Public Health and from the Summit Institute of Development in Indonesia. Our project was a re-enrollment project supported by Grand Challenges Canada from the Government of Canada. And the goal of the project was to look at the long-term effects of a complete nutritional supplement during pregnancy on the cognitive development of the children 9 to 12 years of age. And what we observed was that certainly this complete nutritional supplement during pregnancy resulted in improved cognition in children 9 to 12 years of age. But we observed something actually that was much more interesting than that. And that was that because we had looked at and tested a large number of children, around 3,000 children, we were able to look very carefully at the relative contribution to cognitive development of biomedical determinants versus the socio-environmental determinants. Most of the public health interventions are what we call biomedical interventions. So they're things that are dealing with, for instance, immunization, nutritional supplementation, those sorts of things are, that are really focused on just the physical health of an individual. Things that are focused on the psychological health or the social health of individuals, we have very few interventions for those. And what we're finding is that, in fact, it's those aspects of health that are most closely linked with cognitive development in children. And so our work was able to show long-term effects of these psychosocial or socio-environmental determinants are, in fact, much more important on cognitive development of children than any of the biomedical determinants. We're so thankful to Grand Challenges Canada, who's funded by the Government of Canada. Without their support, it would have been impossible.